Hi, this is Curtis at Capital VW, and what I'm going to show you behind me is a Passat that will have a push-button start.
So for the year 2015, in order to get a push-button start on a Passat, it must have a sunroof. If it does not, it's going to be keyless. Not keyless, I'm sorry, you will need the key. Sorry about that, guys. You will need a key in order to start it. What I do have here is a 2015 black Passat. It is SE with sunroof and navigation. Here's the interior of the car, and it does have that push button start, which you can see right there next to the gear shift. Back room seating area. Passat has the largest back room seating area, along with the largest trunk of any other cars in this class that it's compared to. And those rear seats do fold down. So as you can see, this is black on black, and it is here at Capital VW, so please give me a call. I can be reached at 949-307-7662. So if you're looking for something with a push button start, it's got to have a sunroof. The basic Passat SE for 2015 will have a regular start. Hey, thanks for watching my video.